Good morning, Titans. Today is Thursday, June 1st. You're here with your host, Landon. Please rise for the playing of our national anthem.
Good morning, Titans. Here at Holy Trinity and across the board, we are committed to belonging for all. We strive to ensure equitable and inclusive teaching and learning environments within our schools, ensuring that all members of our Catholic community feel safe, welcomed, and accepted. As a result, the board has decided to fly the progress flag at all secondary schools during the month of June. As Catholics, we believe that we are wonderfully made in the image and likeness of a God who created us and loves us unconditionally, just as we are. We are called to love and celebrate one another just as God loves and celebrates each of us. We honor the inherent dignity in each other by treating one another with care, compassion, and respect. This month and every month, all Catholic schools are committed to nurturing safe and inclusive learning environments where every student and every member of the community is welcomed, valued, and respected.
So today we reflect on living a dignified life for all people. This is aligned with human dignity, the first and fundamental Catholic social teaching. The inherent dignity of the human person is the foundation of all the principles of Catholic social teaching. So let's reflect today on Psalm 139. For it was you who formed my inward parts. You knit me together in my mother's womb. I praise you, for I am fearfully and wonderfully made. Wonderful are your works that I know very well. My frame was not hidden from you when I was being made in secret. Woven in the depths of the earth, your eyes behind my unformed substance. In your book were written all the days that were formed for me, when none of them as yet existed. How weighty to me are your thoughts, O God. How vast is the sum of them. I try to count them. They are more than the sand. I come to an end. I am still with you. Lord, we ask that you help us to be inclusive community members in our thoughts, in our words, and in our actions. So let us pray. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Loving God, you have given your children many gifts. We celebrate diversity as your family. You give us hope. You are always here among us. Give us eyes to see the beauty in each person we meet, and to see that you have created your children in goodness and love. Give us wisdom to know that our hope lies in our shared faith in you, and in the love we receive through your Son, Jesus. Help us to include others and to always walk in your light, with hope in the goodness of our community. We make this prayer in the name of Jesus, our brother and friend. Amen. In the name of the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Attention all girls soccer players, just a reminder of the team celebration in room 255 at the beginning of lunch today. Signing out books from the library is now finished for the year. Please return overdue books to the library as soon as possible. Boys rugby has an emergency meeting in the gym after announcements, and today's calf specials are Asian meatballs, vegetables over noodles, sweet or spicy sauce, potato soup, grilled cheese, or chicken parm. That's all from me, Titans. Now over to Ms. Aiken.
Good morning, Titans. My first announcement is for all students at the school in that I just wanted to alert you to the fact we have a job board in guidance. And it is tucked away behind the bookshelves, but as of yesterday, we had three brand new summer jobs that are perfect for students. So the barnyard is looking for some help. We have a marina looking for some help. We also have this job that is $20 an hour, and it's maintenance. You do have to have a car, but there's some details on the job posting. So if you're still looking for a summer job, that job board is filling up, so please come to guidance and check out some of the opportunities for you this summer. My next announcement is directed to grads. You'll notice that the bulletin board just outside of guidance is now empty, and it is ready to honor our graduates. We do need every grad, and that's every grad, whether you're coming back next year, you're going to college, university, apprenticeship, whatever you're doing, you're going to work, we would like to celebrate you, and we need to know where you are going next year. There is a sign-up sheet at Michelle's desk, so every grad, plan to come down, visit Michelle today, and give her your destination for next year. The other question Michelle is getting a lot is, how do I request more invitations for grad? She just wants to remind every graduate that all of the information was emailed home to parents. So you might not have received it, but your parents should have it in their email. That gives you information about June 28th, the entire day, what time it starts, all of the details, but it also does give instructions for how to request more tickets. So we're asking that you talk to parents and open that email, and then you can follow the process that is there. I think that's all from me. We have a great promo, so I'll send it over to the promo.